like we've already seen a lot of really cool examples of like Gary Vaynerchuk's V Friends, where he sells an NFT, and which is effectively a membership to this little community. And although Gary's a big part of it, it's more like-minded people who decided we're going to buy into this together and stand side by side with people who are interested in the same things we're interested in and champion causes together. And then you get this really, this momentum that like bleeds out every time they do something, and it's all community driven. And I think you'd say the same, Adam, about kind of like how we've taken everything from day one. It's always been the community first and kind of extrapolating outwards.
Yeah, exactly. And I really like that example because it's about making people feel special because they're part of something unique as well, and that they have a unique role to play. It's like, I love NFTs in that sense, because it's sort of saying, you know, everyone's got their unique talent. Like, so, and it's just sort of saying, hey, cool, I've got my unique talent, and I just love this little piece of art. And it's like, that's just mine. That's just that, that can't, it's not gonna be anyone else's as long as I hold on to that NFT. And it's like having old baseball cards or stickers, you know, like the official versions of these things. You kind of end up with, you know, you can build your own personality and your own brand and your own way you kind of represent yourself through the things you love. And that's really cool. But it makes you part of that community, as you said. And I really think that is, that's why, yeah, there's been a massive blast of NFTs. There's lots of different stuff happening. It will evolve into something that's far more meaningful and sophisticated for the long term. And I think the fact, as you said, that it can go across these different worlds because it's on the blockchain and it can mean so many different things to different people. So everyone can find their niche and find their thing that they love. And I love that. That's fantastic.